It's St. Patrick's Day today. Off to Disneyland. I didn't know what jacket to wear. I ended up with this sweater. It was that or my windbreaker. Really, one's not really warmer than the other. My windbreaker is more warmer compared, but this one's prettier. Look at all those people. We're gonna do Space Mountain first.
Be with the people where. It's kind of neat up close.
It's totally empty in the parks because we're stuck. This is so nice, just walking on. The sign said 10 minutes, but it's gonna be a lot longer than that.
And prepare for launch.
We're finally in line for Peter Pan. So we were at the Space Mountain, we looked at the app. And it said 20 minutes. We walked over, it said 40 on the board. It's like, okay, let's forget this. Let's eat breakfast and come back later. It's 30 now. So, we're finally in line, so might as well get it done. So it's been a while since I updated. After Pinocchio, we went to It's a Small World because it was 5 minutes. That was a lie because everyone saw it was 5 minutes, so they ran to It's a Small World and it was like 35, more like. Well, it ended up being 35.
Good, how are you?
And I bought Genie Plus and booked the Lightning Lane for Thunder Mountain. At the end of this hour, we're heading towards Galaxy's Edge to get food. We have mobile order in a few minutes, not till a few minutes. And there's no other rides that are like less than the wait time till our mobile order is like ready. And
we got to see Belle.
And Gaston.
And Gaston, but he was too worried about talking.
And the evil queen. Well, obviously, it's Gaston.
She asked us, she was like, why are you guys so far back? And I said, you might bite. And then she gave us a look like, why? And they think I bite.
You give us apples. So right now we're just walking.
I really want to see Princess Jasmine so bad.
There was something else I was going to say, but I really forgot when I started this vlog. So I don't know if I said, but so we were in line for Cars, Radiator Spring Racers last night. It was going to be our last ride. And maybe 15 minutes in, they're like, the ride's closed indefinitely, so we have to leave.
Or you choose to stay.
Choose to stay for however long. We're waiting for our food. Well, actually, Erica is. My mobile order isn't ready yet, but we've had a table inside. And I'm really glad about that. Also, my back is really burning. Like, making sure I have a lot of sunscreen on my back, because my back is really getting hit. And my nose is like so sunburned too. You can't see because I have makeup on, but I look like Rudolph without this makeup. Look what we have. It's to scan the how long the wait time is. This time I'm not gonna drop my
You did it last time.
Like yesterday, we just took our photo shoot in front of the castle, and we have a lightning lane for Space Mountain in at like 3:30, and it's 1:40 right now, heading towards Indiana, and we are in the wrong land.
Yeah, why did we go into
Let's go over here. We're gonna do Indiana Jones, and it's not in Frontierland. We're watching the lightning lane for Splash Mountain, because we're gonna grab that. And Erica forgot her ears on Thunder Mountain.
Hey, let's not talk about it. I keep leaving stuff, okay?
I don't think you keep leaving stuff, but...
I don't. At least I've got them back.
We had to wait till the ride came back because there was people on it and it left. And Erica's like, oh no, I need my ears.
The dreams of a whole new generation as it moved west into this great frontier. Of course, some of those dreams and the stories that went with them were pretty darn wild and downright unbelievable. Like on Big Thunder Mountain, where I hear that mysterious spirits have grabbed hold of those mining trains and turned them into the wildest ride in the wilderness.
Go. Now.
So our plans keep changing. We had like a lightning lane for Space Mountain at 3:30, but then we saw a Splash Mountain for 6:30 and we can't redeem it till after we used our Space Mountain. And by the time we would have redeemed it, it probably would have been like 8 o'clock to get a Splash Mountain. And now it's 4 o'clock. Splash Mountain is temporarily closed. So I hope it opens back up. Now Space Mountain is at 85. It's been like an hour since we said we were going to get Space Mountain, go on Space Mountain. And we're finally getting on. We were going to get the Raspberry Macron, but it wasn't on the mobile order, so we think it's sold out. So that's off our list. And finally we're going to be getting on a ride like an hour later. We went on Indiana Jones before this. Indiana Jones and then Haunted Mansion. Indiana Jones, it kind of broke down, I think. We stopped right under where Indiana Jones is hanging on a rope. It was so funny because he was staring at us. While he was hanging on the rope, I was like, what is happening? That was probably a good 5 minutes. So, Space Mountain is closed, and they're not announcing it at all. Like, they announced it once, but they're still letting people in.
I got popcorn.
And you should have seen the lightning lane. It's longer than the standby, and they're still letting them in. It's just, I don't know why they're not announcing it or still letting people in. It's 75 minutes right now for standby, but it can be a lot longer than that because it's not even open. So We're just gonna head to Jungle Cruise because by the time Space Mountain opens, our Splash Mountain is gonna, our lightning lane for Splash Mountain is gonna be here. I'm not gonna record it because you know I don't want my phone wet, but I'll tell you after. I made it out alive. My hair did not get touched.
My legs
at all. I mean, I'm more concerned about my hair.
Oh.
Also, that I have a white skirt on. So I told my. So, I'm probably going to throw this poncho away.
Yeah.